This is in our trip, our road to 2016, to qualify for the Olympics in the Pan American Games. So it's very important because now we can train here in Edinburgh. We can play against different teams. With the under-21s, we will play also. So it's a different kind of hockey that we are used to. So in our preparation for the Pan American Games, I think it's very important to have these kind of games.
Brazil is, of course, synonymous with football. Mm-hmm. What stage, how popular is hockey?
Yeah, it's difficult competing with football because obviously it's the country's sport. We're trying to help grow the sport of hockey. It's been really exciting trying to be a part of that journey. And having the Olympics in Brazil obviously helps that. We just need to qualify to just aid that situation, really.
For us, it will be a dream to play in the Olympic Games because hockey in Brazil is not that big as in Europe. And we need to qualify in the Pan American Games. We need to get the sixth position in the tournament. So we think it's very, very achievable. And we are training since March with the group. So we'll be in the road from March until July training. So we have a great expectation to qualify.
Playing international sides, regardless of who they are, is actually quite important for us. We've got quite a young side, and we have essentially 4 years with a lot of the guys. So it's important for our development as much as their development. Yeah. Potentially, these guys are going to go to an Olympics if they achieve their qualification. So for some of our guys to play against them, that's I think it's quite a privilege. Hence why we're putting out quite a strong side tonight.